So, question I get as a nurse pretty often is when I'm flushing someone's IV, I always warn them. You might get a metallic-y taste in your mouth or you might smell it. And I always leave it at that. Most of the time they just agree, like, oh yeah, I can taste it or I can smell it. But finally I had someone ask me, well, why can I taste it or smell it? And I was sitting there and I was like, I don't know, actually. So I looked into it. It was actually kind of difficult to find some of this research. But basically what I found in the gist of it is that these pre-filled syringes, they sit in here for a while. And so there's a resin that's released and it's a non-toxic, but it's volatile. And once you flush it into the vein, it goes into your lungs and has a chance to evaporate out. And that's why you can taste it or smell it. But if you had like a saline bag, I've never had a patient say they could taste it or smell it when I'm doing a bag. It's only these flushes that it can do it. So kind of makes sense. So it has to do something with the syringe that it's having this resin come out into the saline, but it's non-toxic.